Okay, let's see now. Third sum. If radii of two circles are 4 cm and 2.8 cm, draw a figure of these circles touching each other externally and internally. So what you are going to do? You are going to take first 4 cm using your scale. So this is 4 cm. So I will draw here first circle. So this radius is 4 centimeters. Second is 2.8. So let's take 2.85678. So this is second circle of 2.8. So label this. This is circle with center O. Its radius is 4 cm. Circle with center P. Its radius is 2.8 cm. And here the point of contact. They are externally touching. Now we are going to draw internally touching. So what we will do, again take, first I will draw now of 2.8 only because I am having that measurement with me. Circle, this is the center. Now we have to draw internally touching circle, so we will take other point also here inside 4 centimeters now. So see here, I should touch this other circle. So see, point O, point P. So here my first circle of with center P is radius is 2.8. And now this radius, circle with radius O. Now they all are coming in straight line. So here we will show 4 centimeters term. This is second circle whose radius is 4 centimeters. So in this way, you can draw circles externally touching and internally touching when they are asked in your exam, or for your practice also you can draw such a type of different circles. Now next is sum number 4.